It is my pleasure to welcome you all to the Cultura Exhibition at Bawan Plaza Hotel. This exhibition showcases the vibrant and diverse Filipino cultures through the creative interpretations of our talented artists. It is a celebration of our rich heritage and innovative spirit that defines our community. I invite you all to join us on this journey of discovery and appreciation of our unique cultural identity.
Si Kuya Remo, nung bata pa po ako, andyan na old school, nang sa larangan ng sini, kultura, tsaka ng paguhit. Isa siya sa nauna dito sa Bayan ng Bawan. Pasalamat po ng aming Bayan ng Bawan na merong katulad po nito. Ang pamahala ng Bayan ng Bawan ay lagi susuporta sa kanila na ang ganitong klaseng pagbibigay ng kaalaman, lalo higit sa ating mga kabataan, ay 100% po ibibigay namin suporta.
We are very, very thankful for the Bawan Plaza Hotel that they have begin to host these events that exemplify and display not only the talent, but also are the inspiration for the community, not only of Bawan, but also the province of Batangas and the culture and history of our Filipino people. So I'm actually very happy that the youth have seen the visual arts as a means to express kung ano yung sa loob nila, ano ang impression nila sa kultura na kanilang heritage, how they see the future of our culture evolving then. And I do hope that with this, we are securing the history, the heritage, culture, not only of Bawan, not only of Batangas, but siyempre din sa buong Pilipinas.
Ang aming pong ginagawa kasi ay kami po'y bumabiyahe sa mga lugar ng ating mga probinsya ng Batangas para yung adhikayan po namin ay taguyod at palakasin ang art tourism dito sa ating lalawigan ng Batangas.
Sa exhibit namin sa Bawan Plaza Hotel. Ang exhibit po namin